Nearly 1 million people are living with MS in the United States, according to the National Multiple Sclerosis Society.
A local business is partnering up with the National MS Society to help those living with the disease. KELLA-LAND'S Sophie Heineman explains in tonight's Health Beat.
Karen Johnson was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis in her early 30s and before the age of 40 required a wheelchair. She says MS is accompanied by many symptoms, including muscle tremors, double vision, and fatigue.